Open mics to suddenly being at the top of all of the charts. And, you know, I mean, there's some discussion about how that happened. I don't think he did anything, you know, strange or, you know, nefarious, but I think there were some people that were pushing this song for their political agendas. But I'm gonna play this, and then I wrote a song about Oliver Anthony. So anyways, this one's called Richmond, North of Richmond. Basically never released a song, would go to a few open mics, and then suddenly He's on the Joe Rogan show. I'm like, something doesn't add up here. So I ended up writing my own song, because honestly, I don't think Oliver Anthony is a bad guy. I just think he's being used by people for different agendas. So I ended up writing my own song, but I didn't call it Oliver Anthony because I didn't want to get in trouble with the powers that be. So I called it Prophet, P-R-O-P-H-E-T, or Prophet, P-R-O-F-I-T. So. Songs right now, three singles streaming on Amazing Radio, which is a pretty cool new music platform. There's this one, there's a couple others that I'll play tonight. This one here is called Living in This World. This is from a record that's on Bandcamp. It's actually an EP called All You Stupid Sheep. This is actually written about cancel culture and COVID, and we're all locked down in our basements thinking we'd never leave the house ever again. Thank you. Swift. And I don't sing like Taylor Swift.